Es gribēju palūgt fotogrāfam pafilmēt man. Fotogrāf, jūs varat pafilmēt mani, ja?
Hello. My name is Dieter Jekuma and I want to tell you about two declarations that we as indigenous people have taken. So this is the other level of our work. It's not when we ask the government to do things for us, but when we are indigenous people, the court of indigenous, as our predecessors have been for thousands of years. And so this is very important because this is what all of us can do. The method is that we just need 9 judges. Every indigenous group can arrange 9 judges, the wise people who know the divine indigenous rules, and they are higher rules. They are the rules of the higher forces. They are not the rules of men. And by that, this method will create the rule of the divine rule on earth. Because the indigenous people are trusted in all countries by the people of light. And that is the method how we can re-establish loving welfare and ecological environment and stop the Third World War and nuclear war. Because I'm working also with radiation, and we were talking about atoms, and we were talking about Ayurveda and children, but if they succeed to create the Third World War, all of that will vanish. But we have here a declaration, criminalize nuclear war systems. And if you look at it, it's bsrrw.org, Baltic Sea Region Radioactivity Watch.org. Here in Jūrmala, we had a conference for a week, from 1st to 7th of June. And we will have it again in September, a week, and in December, a week. And we will be having these conferences until we change the system on the Mother Earth back to healing, loving order. And you are all invited to be the judges, the powerful, the wise, who will re-establish the divine order. You will find this conference on bsrrw.org. And here we have taken decisions. 9 judges from various tribes on earth have taken decisions to criminalize the systems that have brought us to the risk of atomic war, including banking system, including New World Order, governmental and Masonic troops. But the main methodology here is not to criminalize the people within these groups, because they are God's children. It's the systems that we criminalize, the corporations. They have to be shut down. That's one method I would like you to elaborate on and use if you are ready for it. And the other one is our Latvian society, where 9 judges of Latvian indigenous people have reclaimed their rights to the properties on this earth of Latvia and within other all sorts of resources of Latvia. So the indigenous people are the people who could redistribute the resources lovingly and evenly, and this is the big power of indigenous. When, as you said, in an organism, everything is redistributed very evenly every cell is, the heart is not colonizing anything, and the liver isn't either. So we have to become one symphony, as somebody mentioned here before, and at last, we the indigenous, we will sing this symphony of love, peace, and understanding. And through these indigenous courts, we can make decisions. And we have written this declaration of Latvian court of indigenous. We have given it to our parliament, and we have said, we, the indigenous of Latvia, we have reclaimed lands, and they have backed off, actually. They have given us back the island that we asked, because we have for thousands of years had these rights. So, and most importantly, this nuclear war is really, we have the Baltic Sea that is most radioactive sea in the world. Do you know that? Our Baltic Sea is the most radioactive sea in the world. And media doesn't tell us about it. So I would like to finalize my little improvisation here with a little song of healing of our Mother Earth and the Baltic Sea. Thank you.